moves into your intimacy sector today, dear Virgo, and will transit this area of your solar chart until March 4th. This transit can stir up a need to share some of your deeper feelings with someone special. There is easygoing energy available to you with the more intricate or complicated side of relationships. As well, you see the darker, deeper side of your own nature in a better light. Attracting resources from outside sources comes more easily, and it's an excellent time to work out money problems with a partner. Shared resources and finances can get a nice boost during this cycle. Resolving differences comes more naturally. The weeks ahead are for processing recent events in your love life or recent feelings, and making changes that benefit you going forward. It's a regeneration of sorts happening now. The moon heads into your privacy sector later today, and this can put you in a supportive rather than starring role just for now. You need some downtime. Creativity, excellent love, good business, good